They judge the world as wrong, and they choose to escape from that world. They judge the world as being full of suffering, and they choose to escape from that world. Yet we tell you, as long as you judge this world, you are bound to return until you realize that this world is none other than God. For you have desires to escape the world, and those desires will keep you here. You have desires to change yourself, and that desire will keep you here. For you are choosing to limit your identity as a being in this world, wanting this being to be different. So you have sown seeds of karma here, identification with change, identification with form. And even if you identify to leave this world, you have still chosen to identify with this world. And that identification within your consciousness, that sense of separation, will keep you returning here, will keep you reincarnating here. It is only when you surrender into the all that is, allowing the world to exist as it is, that you will experience freedom, that you will begin to awaken to your true self. This is very important, for this is not widely taught within the communities of spiritual teachings on your world. For most beings on this planet are lost in a sense of limited identification. They believe themselves to be separate. They believe obstacles to exist in their path to enlightenment. Yet we tell you, enlightenment is an idea. An idea, enlightenment, more light. Wanting and craving more light. This is a sickness, for this is the desire to avoid darkness. Yet we tell you that light and darkness are one and the same, both expressions of life existing within consciousness, both expressions being one consciousness. Light and dark, heads and tails, two sides of the same coin, the yin and the yang, existing as oneness. The truth of the symbol, oneness. All appearances of duality exist only within the judging mind, for in reality, all appearances are oneness. Know this. Be free from your desires of limitation. Be free from your thoughts of separation. Surrender into the love that exists when you surrender your individual will, when you surrender your individual control, and when you choose to become what is. No longer wishing to become what will be, surrendering your desires to create a future, and existing as what is. And you will see, dear ones, that your life will continue, that you will be guided from within, no longer from your mind, but from your heart. For your heart has an intelligence that is connected to your soul, that is guiding you here. Yet you will not be identified with this guidance. Instead, you will allow it to express itself through you. For it is a higher intelligence that is guiding you. And you will not limit yourself only to this intelligence. You will allow yourself to share the love of all life, to be the love of all life, to be the consciousness in which all forms are appearing and in which the guidance itself is expressing. For you are all life. You are pure and total consciousness. All the forms of the world exist within you. You will appear within a body, and you will appear as all consciousness. A paradox, but a truth. For the solution to your existence lies beyond the confines of your thinking mind. The solution to your suffering lies within the experience of yourself in this moment, within one consciousness, within the forms existing as one consciousness, knowing yourself as one consciousness, as all that is. So you see, dear ones, reincarnation is not innately bad. It is not innately wrong. It is only those beings that have chosen to judge the material world as bad, that have chosen to create the idea that you must escape from reincarnation, that you must escape from the world. For they view themselves as prisoners, prisoners here in this world. Yet we tell you, you have always been free. And the only prison that exists is one that you create within your mind. One that you create through limited identification. You are free. You are total. You are pure consciousness. And as you surrender more and more into this moment, into what you truly are, you will realize this truth. It cannot be directed from your mind. It can only be surrendered into from your heart. Connect with your heart, and your mind will quiet, for your mind will be once again embraced in the love of the self, and the mind will naturally quiet. And you will experience life as love, as peace. No desire to change it, for you already feel complete. For it is your feeling of incompleteness that creates the desires that keep you reincarnating here. You erroneously think that if you achieve the object of your desire, you will feel complete. Yet for lifetimes you have achieved the desire, and you still remain feeling incomplete. So we tell you, dear ones, give up your attachment to the objects, give up your thinking that the material world will make you happy, and instead choose to find yourself within your heart, within your spiritual heart.